Hello, fans. Hello, faves. Hello, YouTube. Hello. Today, I just want to say that art is in my heart. Art is my passion. And I will be showing you my beautiful art. So, please enjoy and subscribe.
Okay, guys. So, I'm going to show you my comics and my art I like to draw. These are my drawings I did and stuff. These are my comics. I actually made them by myself. I like drawing a lot. Like I said, it's my passion. I kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's. That's me. This is actual picture of me. And yeah, I have one other one. Here's one with Bee and Puppy Cat. It's like my favorite cartoon. Actually, I never knew about it, but I remember at school my friend told me about this girl named Puppy Cat and a cat named Bee. So I decided to make like a mini comic. It's not really finished, but I didn't really like it. Sometimes I get a lot. When I get a lot of mad because of my art, I feel like it's not too good enough. I get stressed and stuff. But I have more to show you. And here's another book that I made. It's the Sister Location, another Five Nights at Freddy's. It's kind of short and stuff. It's my favorite comics that I made. See how good I am? And I'm hoping I get the best reviews of this video from you guys that are watching right now. Here's another one. This is book three. It's another short one. It's kind of awkward.
Yep, awkward definitely.
You deserve it. See, it's awkward. So awkward. So yeah. And I have another one. This is an Undertale comic book. I think I made this in 2017. I have all of my other drawings and stuff I want to show you guys, but yeah. I actually got confused with Shara and Frisk. I just noticed now, since I'm like a bit older, I got confused by these two and I thought it made this girl. I'll show you right now. This girl right here. This girl. I thought Shara and Frisk from Undertale made this girl, like, both together, and they transform into this one person, and they kind of have the same personality and stuff. But since I'm older, like I said, now I know what mistake I just did. But yeah, my comics are good. I actually have some more drawings I want to show you guys, but it's best I don't show you now because that's not the time right now. Maybe in the future. But anyways, I hope you liked this video. And tell me in the comments of what you think of my art and my drawings. If you like them, I would be so pleasured to know more about why you like it. Also, I might even give you guys tutorials on how to draw stuff. But anyways, thank you for watching. Bye.